Hey YouTubies, thank you guys for tuning in with me today. Shout out to my new subscribers, I love you guys. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom. So today it feels so good outside, that's why I'm outside on my swing chair. Okay y'all, it's kind of bittersweet because I will be opening up my last Miss Simmons box. Okay, the time has come. Time is ticking. Today is April 11th. I have 9 more days, y'all. 9 more days until I say I do, okay? So, it's real, okay? Let's get into this video and open up this box, okay? In the bag, yeah. When you see the max, they factor like my eyes, yeah. Go from the top to the booth, make it all back in one loop. Give me the loot, never mind, I got the juice. Nothing but never we see. Look at my neck, look at my debt. Ain't got enough money to pay me respect. What I noticed about this box is that this box is much bigger and thicker than my other two boxes. So I just know it's extra goodies up in here for me, or some extra cute shit. Let's see, y'all. Oh my god, y'all. So first of all, they didn't wrap this one. And as y'all can see, it's kind of giving away like what's in here. But it looks nice, even though it hasn't been wrapped. So let's see. Oh shit. I got me a beach hat. They know. They know. They know I'm finna be on the beach, y'all. And I'm finna put it on. Y'all see what it say? Happily ever after. Oh. Now y'all know I gotta try this on. Okay. What y'all think? My wig kinda making it, good.
It's still cute.
See what else we got. It's a nice cute hat. I needed me a beach hat too because I don't think I got one. A canvas beach tote. So I'm assuming everything in here is for the beach. Of course, it's white. Okay. Keep all my beach essentials in here. Oh, I got a stain on here. But it's cute. I can wash it off. Honeymoon vibes. Yeah. Okay. Oh my God, they would have this flamingo. I have a blow up flamingo. I'm gonna be on my blow up flamingo with my bag on my shoulder because I'm extra just like that, okay? Look at her. That's gonna be me. Okay. Hell yes. This is what we need for our hotel room because we got family coming with us. And you know, they gonna be knocking on the door, and that's when we're gonna have this up there. Y'all see that? Don't even think about knocking. Honeymoon in progress. Do not disturb, okay? Wait till they see this. He gonna love this. Oh shit. A pink flamingo inflatable pool party drink holder. They must know. Miss Box must know I'm an alcoholic. This is so cute. And so the adventure begins. passport cover and my luggage tags. I got like 5 of these, but this is the one I'm taking with me for sure, okay? Yes. This is gorgeous. Knee-high tube socks. Put these on with a tank top and some booty shorts. Do a dance for them. Y'all feel me? A fluorescent waterproof bag. Oh, shit. I'm gonna be all in the water with this shit. Okay, y'all. This is gorgeous. Yes. Okay, y'all. For the last box, Mr. Miss did they thing, okay? It's so hard to decide which one is my favorite because I definitely needed my beach hat. That's number one. This waterproof bag definitely come in handy. Knee-high socks. Passport cover. Like, it's hard to decide which one was my favorite. So I'm going to say all of this was my favorite. They knew this was my third Mr. Miss box and they made it my heart melt, okay? This just gave me more excitement that my day is coming, y'all. Yeah! 420, y'all feel me? And it's on Taco Tuesday. I will be uploading a video of my whole wedding ceremony. So stay tuned, guys. Hit that like, subscribe button. Feel free to comment at the bottom which one of my gifts you guys like the most. And I love you guys. That's about it for today. I love you guys. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Next time you guys will see me, I will be Mrs. Guyton, okay? Officially. Bye, guys. Love you. She thinks just what I see.